Bestas. Oh ya, bestas tinggung dari unggui. Oi klaro unggui.
Balik.
Tahu nak gui.
Napa kong usah akan dia?
Oh, napa? Gini.
So good day, sir. Good day, everyone. So we are the group one and we will be simulating about the monitoring of electric generating plant. And Mr. Ababa will be our representative for the simulation.
So to start, press F1.
You will HAV 10 minutes to fulfill the assessment.
Go to diesel generator number one to check everything is running. So okay, Ratanan. Everything is running well. Then go to emergency switchboard. So press in this digital yellow priming pump. Then go to diesel generator number 2. So we need to start diesel generator number 2. So first, fill up the low pole storage tank to 60%. Then as you can see, close this drain. While filling up the tank, on the preheater, then set to auto.
Uy.
And now it reached 60%, then line up the LO system. So first on filter number 1. Then set to auto. And next is seawater system. Start once seawater pumps. Press set to remote. And close this auxiliary pump. Then start diesel generator number 2 fresh water cooler. Then back to diesel generator number 2. So we need to line up fuel oil system. So check if the system is fully supplied. Para supplyan na. Then light na up. Now dun. Open diesel generator setup valve, then filter number 1. Then go to start air system. Press this valve to diesel. Open this valve to diesel generator number 2. So na alarm. Acknowledge the alarm. Close this drain, then fill up tank to 60%. So acknowledge the alarm. Press, then put them silence. Now, going back to diesel generator number 2. So, everything is all lined up. Then, we can start our diesel generator number 2. So, press start in engine control. Then, we need to wait till the RPM reach to 900. So it's already 900 now, so we connect them to the diesel generator number 2 to the main bus bar. So on the voltage count, go to the semi-auto synchronization in the upper right, press diesel generator number 2, then connect. So now it is connected now to the main bus bar. And back to diesel generator number 2. Set diesel generator number 2 to remote. Then go to panel directory, power chip, pump control. Set all the running system to auto. Auto. To alarm. Knowledge the alarm. So it is the normal alarm since diesel our main engine is running. Consum siya dire. So now this alarm here. So we can rectify this alarm due to this one is not accessible. We can preset this. Back to we just wait till the time. And just check the system. If there is an alarm, just acknowledge.
10 minutes
so
has
now,
been consumed.
So now, we end the simulation of electric monitoring of electric power plant. So that's all, guys. So to end, press F3.
I-check ang score, Lods.
So the score will be... Wait. Refresh the arrow key set. So the score will be 91. Thank you, guys. Hope you learned something. That's all.